know, sometimes you feel like yeah, it's great to be escaping to it.
It's in the morning, the old tail is going to be closed.
I'm getting to it. Not paranoid, actually, but a little bit obsessive. Can we do it? Yeah,
this one was pretty well stacked.
We've got equipment, isn't that quick?
It's full of a few of the scouts that were in it.
Thank you. The one who had the most, one airplane had, that came out of the south, had 60 fish. It is. JP233 badge. Two of those for the Germans, and also the Germans are helping us.
That's your Swedish one.
Thank you. Should be out against the side, please. was just
50 feet. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Royal Air Force Leuchars. On the occasion of the 1991 RAF Leuchars station in the not too distant future, part of the changing scene of which we shall see much throughout this afternoon's programme. St. Anthony, having suffered such bad weather in the past, has opted for an earlier time of the year, so it is an even more distinctive honour that allows us to welcome you here today to one of just two Battle of Britain Lieutenant Days in the month, of course, in which we had, in my experience, the previous 8 or 9. We can't be too sure that we're going to be staying dry totally today. There's a likelihood of rain during the afternoon, but most especially strong winds. It's currently gusting up to about 25 knots. It may well reach as high as...
depart. You may recall that a little earlier I was talking about the aircraft and see whether he can produce